Today we celebrate St. John of Martha. The life of St. John of Martha was one of self-sacrifice for the glory of God and the good of his neighbor. As a child, his delight was serving the poor, and he often told them he had come into the world for no other end but to wash their feet. He studied in Paris with such distinction that his professors advised him to become a priest in order that his talents might render greater service to others, and John gladly sacrificed his high rank and other worldly advantages. While John was ordained and was celebrating his first Mass, he had a vision of Christ holding the hands of two men in chains. On one side was a Christian, and on the other was a Moor. Father Martha lived during the time of the Crusades, when Christians fought religious wars against the Moors. Thousands of Christians had been captured by the Moors and were forced into slavery, and some were tortured if they would not deny their faith. After his vision, John thought of a plan to rescue the Christian slaves. He would offer a ransom for them. John went to Rome to ask Pope Innocent III for permission to put his plan into action. The Pope was so impressed with John's idea that he approved the founding of a new religious order led by John, who became known as the Trinitarians. The men who joined the order ransomed Christian slaves and returned them to their homes. The Trinitarians collected the money to pay for the ransoms by begging and seeking the intercession of Our Lady of Remedy. John spent the rest of his life working for the freedom of Christians around the world. He died in 1213 in Rome and was canonized in 1666.